one of the parts of the structure of the European Union which has received least attention. We have a lot of focus on a single market in goods and in services, in investment and banking, but not in capital markets. And at the heart of that is an issue of our approach to business financing, which has been much more bank dependent in Europe than in the United States and other parts of the world. I think it's quite striking that our rate of new business creation in Europe is significantly slower than in America. You only have to look at the largest companies in America and see how many of them are relatively new in life, last 10 or 20 years, rather than predominant European companies, which often have histories which go back over 100 years. So I think there may be a consequence there, but it's difficult to be precise. It needs leadership from the top and leadership from the European Union, from the UK's Commissioner in Brussels, Lord Hill, to make sure that he speaks with conviction and is able to secure the support of his colleagues in the Commission to give Capital Markets Union the priority that it requires. We need to build a logical model which says it's good for Europe, it's good for European people to have a broad and deep market in capital instruments, and that that will have beneficial social and economic consequences. That doesn't strike me as quick win, it strikes me as being during my lifetime sort of win.